should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family all dressed in pastel, and she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. Don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church.
Speak now. I hear the preacher say, speak now, or forever.